I'd be the Indian's friend. Let them live.